So we were working on a project. I hope all of you guys got a chance to do this somewhere over here in Cub Scouts. Okay. This was about communication, right? And how you communicate different ways. So we talk, right? But there's also sign language. We learned about sign language using our hands, right? There's picture language. There's, what's this? Drumming language, right? So what Hayden wants to tell you is...
My story is about big boy.
Here, listen. I'll show you this. I'll have you learn this.
Big boy. Every time he went had a successful hunt, he got a bee. So he's the top hunter right now. Right? Yeah, right.
And don't move too much, he's going to fall down. He's got to get a little bit bigger to grow into. So what happened? You patted the drum?
Yeah.
And who came because you called them with the drum? One of the other scouts. You didn't even know you were doing it, right? So you would beat up a drum for lots of reasons. Or for hunting, or to let them know